What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to play FPS mobile games on Mac M1 through Play Cover. This is an amazing and free iOS emulator for MacBook. And if you just know about these applications, make sure you check this video to learn how to install it. Now, let's get started. Before you start, keep in mind that these games are mobile FPS and it's meant to run on mobile device only. So, if you link your main game account with this game, you'll get banned after a few days of playing. So you better to play as a guest to experience the game on your Mac. Now we'll go ahead to create a game library on this website, which you can find the link on the description. Now you will search for the game and add it to the library, and then import it to Play Cover. After you have successfully installed all the games, now it's time to import key mapping for each game. You can download this key mapping file in the description and then import it to the game by right-click to the game icon and select import key mapping. When it say key mapping imported, that means your game is ready to play. The game key mapping is already overlaid to your game. You can easily control the character with keyboard and mouse. And if you want to customize the key mapping using the combination Command K and press options to customize with mouse. Now if you face with the draggable problems like your character keep moving to the side, you can fix it by changing the combination movement keys. For example, from A, W, S, D to S, E, D, F. You can use this key mapping with different FPS games like Call of Duty and Genshin Impact. The only thing you need to do is customize the key location to match with the game function. Alright, that is the end of the video. I'll show you how to install Android emulator on Mac M1 in the next video. So make sure you check that out by subscribing to this channel. Thank you all for watching and I will see you in the next video.